Celeb kids, they're just like us. They watch Christmas movies, leave out cookies and milk for Santa, and can't wait to open their holiday presents. Obviously, the Wests, Disicks, Rossdale, and more had a family-filled Christmas morning with matching jammies, amazing gifts, and beyond the Karjiner family got an early start to Christmas morning, surprising, since they were all up late dancing the night away at Kris Jenner's annual Christmas Eve bash. Kourtney and Khloe Kardashian documented the Christmas morning fun on their Snapchats, showing Kourt's three kids, Mason, 8, Penelope, 5, and Rain, 3, joined by their cousins, Kim Kardashian's, North, 4, and Street, 2. The crew donned matching jammies and held hands before racing towards the huge Christmas tree to open their gifts as a family. So cute, click here to see pics of Street, North. More celeb kids open their Christmas gifts. Another queen of Christmas, Gwen Stefani, gave her three boys a Christmas to remember. The Voice coach showed her three kids, Kingston, 11, Zuma, 9, and Apollo, 3, ran hand in hand, wearing lion and elf onesies, toward a hallway decked out with Christmas wrapping paper blocking the entryway to the next room. On the count of three, the boys tore down the paper and ran into a room filled with toys, and Gwen's BF Blake Shelton filming the whole thing. The first thing the boys saw was a camouflage Jeep, which the older boys pointed out was for Apollo. It's unclear exactly what Apollo said when he figured out that was for him, but he seemed pretty pumped. We have to say that Blake was probably thrilled himself, being a camouflage-loving country boy himself. Other celebrity kids showing off their Christmas treats included Busy Phillips' daughter, Beer, who got a customized pair of ice skates, and LeBron James's daughter, Zari, who had the best reaction of all time to her furry boots. Hollywood lifers, what did you get for Christmas?